through changing my lifestyle and finding the right doctors, I've come to a place where I was able to get diagnosed correctly.